I am Girish, and today we are talking about ArchiMesh. You can add ArchiMesh into Edit panel, Edit menu, then go to Preferences and just type ArchiMesh. So you can enable here to ArchiMesh, then go to our Option panel. Just go to Option panel, shortcut is N, then go to create, you can find out ArchiMesh. So here we can create a wall and a window and door. It is very simple to use and very user friendly. So how can use it? How can use it is just go to a room. Here we are creating a room, then go to a room parameter and just add a height you want, just add a width you want, and just add a wall length you want. So here I am creating a wall and add a height, width and length. Then I add a panel window here. Just click on panel window. Simple, go to where you place out this window. So simple, I press Z. So here we are adding the window now. So make it hole. Simple, select on wall, then go to up down, and here is the option is auto hole. So simple, click it, and whenever you click it, the automatically wall create a hole, whatever which area you want to automatically done the hole, no adding a boolean or other parameters. Just create another wall, then go to rotate panel, add a z-axis and add a 90 degree. Then go to wall parameter, add a length you want, add a thickness you want, add a height you want, whatever parameter you can add it. Then simple add a window, select a simple window, door. So here we are adding a door, so this is our door. Then rotate it, select origin point, then go to z-axis, first create a rotation, press R, then go to Z and add value 90 degree, then go to G, press y-axis, add a door panel, select wall, then go to auto hole. So it is automatically create a hole for us. So it is very, very simple. You can add many walls, many door, window, and also many options like cabinet. You can also add a cabinet. You can also add a panel window, shelves, roof, stair, many others option. Add a stair, room, many other things what you want. And another cool option is books and lamps, many things you can edit. So use ArchiMesh. Hope you are like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.